Leo. I'm the, Hello? Hello?
It's your hands of the children they're fighting for.
Fill it up.
Oh, make that 200 rand. Only 200 rand.
Hi, it's me again. Yeah, the signal here seems to be...
Yeah, I was just phoning to say that I'm on my way. In fact, I think I'll be there just now. And it would be really nice if I could see you and just get a chance to...
Hello?
Space for one more back there. What farm?
Immaculate.
Immaculate. Oh. Isobut. Thank you. Immaculate's a moorbar.
Have we? What did you say your name was? Lina. Well, Lina, keep your eyes peeled. We haven't a moment to lose.
Afternoon. What can I get you, sir?
Oh, tall glass of water, please. And a nippity nip of brandy and some ginger ale. And do you have any bitters?
Coming up.
Thank you very much.
Here you go. That'll be 20 rand, please.
Yes, thank you.
So, what brings you to the small town of ours?
I'm writing an article for the newspapers. It's about this one hell of an artist. Nobody knows anything about him, but his paintings are selling all over the world. All I know is that he goes by the initials NJ.
Hey, I had this contact who dropped me, and I really could do with the work. Something in my drink last night, huh?
won't get rid of me that easily.
Lina, let's go and get that front page.
Are you going to Tallydale by any chance?
I'll take the chicken. Come on.
Writing a piece about one of your local artists. In fact, now I know, he must be around here somewhere.
Do you always write in your underwear?
It goes by the initials NJ. Everybody's been trying to track him down. Yet he's being compared to Arp, Stolyanov,
forget Goodwill. It. It's every man for himself, Adia. No one's helping you find anyone. Guaranteed.
Where did you get that belt? That's my...
From a charity shop.
What charity shop? Who could have... Look, can you drop me at that bar on Church Street? I think it's called, I need to get some clothes out of my car and just see what I can find out. What happened to Church Street?
Yeah, well, I've got things to do.
Hey,
Hello. You missed me.
Did you have a safe trip?
Boss is gonna kill me. I lost some chicken, and I know he's gonna make me pay for it.
Well, you know. I'll take care of you. I found something for your mom. I hope she likes it.
See? And for me? What have you got for me?
Hey, I got customers.
So?
I'll see you later. Could I help you with something?
Did anybody bring something in this morning?
Not this morning, but there was a box left here yesterday morning.
You don't know who brought it?
I don't know. Could be anyone.
Hold on. Yesterday morning?
Yes. Definitely not this morning.
And today is Friday.
Yes. It's delivery day. Excuse me, sir. That'll be 50 rand.
But these are my shoes.
That will still be 50 rand.
I'll show you where he lives. The artist?
Ah, look, I don't have time for games, Missy.
And I really need to ask you a favor.
What?
A friend and my cousin stole my dad's hi-fi. You've seen my dad. I really need to get it back.
Look, I'm not good with confrontations.
Didn't you say we're a journalist?
No, that's different. That's work. What about your cousin?
You've only been here 6 months. I really don't think he gives a shit.
Okay, but then you'll take me to him, yeah?
Yeah. He's seen the people here. They're not going anywhere.
You haven't said much about this artist. Have you actually met him? I mean, I'm just assuming, seeing I was buried up to the...
This is it.
What? What?
No. You don't have to use it. Just hold it like you could.
Oh, come on.
And now what do you want?
You know what I want.
Oh, I see you made some friends. Well, that's nice. And he's big too.
I'm not leaving. I want it back.
My darling. If you can find your little toy, it's yours.
Come on. Hey.
Thank you.
Oh, bastard. What? Oh.
No matter how hard you try, there are some things that will always be reserved for those with the upper hand or foot. To keep the skin on your bones, the food on your table, what are you prepared to do to survive?
Darkest of nights, and see what's hiding in there. There's a pin drop circle and a didgeridoo, a small scented candle and a missing shoe, a kaleidoscope vision and a worn out jaw. Asking for more.